All right, guys, let's see what's in this little racing box and see. I've heard people pronounce it now, and it's like racing, but it's a funny spelling. So race with an S, ing just means ing. That's how I've heard it pronounced. So it's just racing. It's just a funny pronunciation. The owner, or the main guy, might have a last name Singh, possibly. I can't remember via the email. But let's go take a look at this new Orbiture knob here. I did get a deal on this, but I did not get it free. I didn't get it half price, anything like that. I did get a small deal on it, just for full disclosure. So let's take a look at what I got here. Dude, this is crazy. It's impossible to open. Let me just do that. Do something here. This is like wedged in so tight. I couldn't even figure out how to open it. All right. I wonder if I opened it upside down or something. Man, this thing is heavy. We're gonna find out in just a minute just how heavy it is. So I got, and I've seen these in some how-to videos. You gotta use two different little things on your rod to keep your reverse lockout thing working properly. A nice sticker here. I mean, probably for my toolbox. So let's take a look a little bit further here. A little bit of wind noise, but you don't really need sound to see this. This is the Orbiture with the black Darlin cover. Oh my God, that thing is heavy. Perfect. So far, this is killer. Now remember I mentioned I'm changing my, bezel back to stock. This is one of the reasons to get a little bit of silver to complement this instead of just all black and having the silver knob right here. This thing is so heavy. Oh my God. Let's go weigh it. All right. Let me get a stocker. All right. Let me switch this to a grams. Kilograms probably works. Yeah. 200 grams. Yeah, that's right. 200 grams. Okay, now let's see this Mongozoid. Ooh, more than twice as heavy, and you can tell. Now let's look at the immense mass and size difference of this thing. It's gigantic. It's like a volcano. Oh, that feels so good. This thing is so puny and tinny now. It's like a toy. This thing is so heavy and thick. Nice and thick ball head. That is awesome. So, oh man. I think I just ordered the wrong one, guys. I mean, it isn't the end of the world, but I don't think the reverse is supposed to be there. Oh man, I gotta research what happened here. I mean, it's perfectly fine, and given all the hassle I had to get this, I probably don't even care. But I wonder if they do make one with a proper pattern on it to match this a little better. Huh. Interesting. That could easily be my fault. I probably didn't order the right one exactly. I'm gonna have to research that. Alright, so I think the first thing I do is the jam nut with the wrench part face down, and of course the jam nut can be adjusted for how far you want the knob to turn up, and this is so you retain this little movement here with the jam nut. Then it says you put this one up here with the wrench side at the top, I guess, and then you can of course adjust the jam nut for different heights depending on what you want to get here. Let me see if this screws right on nice and clean or not. It does. Oh, that's a killer knob, man. And it might not end up facing, see, it's backwards. So the jam nut has to be adjusted to get it just right. Oh my God, I like that, it's gigantic. So that's just a first look. I need to, like, first off, I'm gonna research the site. you know, if there is a better pattern that's perfect, I'm going to have to swap it out. I mean, obviously. But I am waiting. I actually don't even have this bezel on order anymore, the stock one. It's just got all screwed up. I've been waiting 3 weeks, and I opened a PayPal dispute against a certain place. Because for after 3 weeks, I don't even have a tracking number. Maybe they're on back order. I don't know. But I'll give you a better look. And next time I make a drive video, I'll be showing you like what it's like. I still do have my thing here. Looks like it works good. But I do got to adjust that jam nut so I can get it orientated correctly and not upside down right there. That's a sweet looking knob though. I think that's pretty cool. Pretty gigantic. And I can't wait to drive it.